I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the hold to wall crawl option when playing as Jeff the Shark in Marvel Rivals. Step 1. Launch Marvel Rivals on your computer or gaming console. You'll land on the Marvel Rivals home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon in the top right corner of this screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Click settings again. The settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Click either controller or keyboard based on your preferred input method in the menu at the top of the screen to open a submenu, and then click combat in the submenu. Combat options are shown on the lower part of the screen. Step 5. Click all heroes at the top of this section. The change hero screen opens. Step 6. Choose Jeff the Shark in this list, and then click confirm. You'll return to the settings screen where you'll now see the specific settings for Jeff. Step 7. Scroll down to the hero section and then click to toggle off hold to wall crawl in this section. Going forward, you'll no longer need to hold a button down to initiate performing a wall crawl with Jeff the Shark in Marvel Rivals. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.